enjoy themselves. And I believe that the same thing that most Fijians, it's okay, we are missing out. We are missing this. And as I stand here and share with you the things of God, the work of the Holy Spirit in our life, I believe, and God will assist us to continue to share the beauty of God wherever we are, the beauty of God wherever we go. Nearly every 2 weeks we will go out to villages and do evangelism. And most of the time we go through different scenarios, whether in the interior of Leita Siri or in the riverbanks of Singatonga, or maybe in the city of Suba, or in the city of Lotoka or town of Rosori. God is really assisting us, and I praise God for His assistance. Because the Bible says, go into the whole world and preach the gospel. For those that believe, baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And as I said that, my friend, as I said that, the baptism, there are people watching me right now that you need water baptism. You really need water baptism. Because if Jesus, our Savior, if Jesus, our Lord, got baptized, then why you are not baptized? You are the follower of Jesus Christ. You are not follower of your church. You are not follower of your denomination. You, me, as Christian, we are follower of Christ. That's why we are called Christian. Hallelujah. So when Jesus got baptized, I remember when he came to Jordan, the Bible says he came to Jordan, to John, to be baptized. And John said, you should baptize me. Hallelujah. Even his sandal, I'm not worthy to take it off. But Jesus said to John, John, you must do this in accordance to the one who sent me. So if Jesus said that, I believe all Christians that you are listening to me today, some denominations, they don't do water baptism. You need to find a church, you need to find a talatala, you need to find a pastor that believe in water baptism. These are some of the things that stop us from receiving the fullness of God's blessing in our life. And I believe that there are some people watching me on Facebook right now, there are some people watching me on television right now. You need water baptism. See, when you receive water baptism, you are not changing your church, but you are just following the biblical teaching of Jesus Christ. And imagine that the God that you serve got baptized, and you, the follower, not baptized just because of the doctrine, just because of the teaching in your church. Oh, that's not on. Something is off here. So I want to challenge you, my friend. Call 907-2117. That is my television. There is a senior pastor, MOC, Davete Nivalu, and ask him, because he is the one who arranged, and he is the one who makes sure that when you call, you got baptized. Somebody will attend to you as soon as you call. Remember this number, my friend. 907-2117. 907-2117. Because you need to receive water baptism. And if you don't receive water baptism, hallelujah, to me there's no guarantee that you receive heaven or your name is written in the book of life. Because you can say, but I believe in Jesus. No, if you believe in Jesus, it's part and parcel of believing in Jesus is to be baptized. The Bible says, for those that believe, they must be baptized in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. That is part and parcel of believing. You can't say believing in Jesus and continue to smoke and continue to drink and continue not to hear the word. No, no, you don't believe. Maybe you can believe, but you're believing from your mouth. It's a lip service. Only from your mouth, only from your word, but not from your heart. Hallelujah. So when Jesus came to the Jordan to be baptized by John, John asked Jesus, you should baptize me instead of me baptizing you. The Bible says that Jesus said, you must do this in accordance of who he sent me. So Jesus was baptized. Hallelujah. So for those of you that are watching me on Facebook, and those of you are watching me on television, my TV, you need to be baptized. And that is the fulfillment of believing in Jesus Christ. Before you receive teaching, before you go and join a powerful church, a powerful fellowship, or a cell group, you need to be baptized. As soon as you believe in Jesus Christ, you should be baptized. Because not only Matthew recorded it, not only Luke recorded it, Mark too recorded it. When you believe in Jesus, you must be baptized by the name of the Father, the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit. So my friend that you are listening today, you need to be baptized. Hallelujah. So I will share with you the baptism. Baptism is when you desire to come to God.